Let's take a look at some of the international headlines with Lindsey. What you got for us?
Okay, so you just promoted this before the break. Circular runways. So just sort of picture how this would work. This is a concept developed by a man in the Netherlands. He's been working on this for quite some time. So if we could show what I'm talking about, and I'll sort of walk you through what this concept really entails and what it means. So imagine this is how your planes would take off and land. So you're a passenger on an aircraft. Instead of going straight down a runway, you'd go in, well, the circle.
Am I the only one who feels like physics is going to tell us that this is not a good idea? Because I know he's an engineer and I am not.
He is an engineer.
But if you're coming down at incredible speeds and then all of a sudden you have to turn, we know what happens when you're driving at incredible speeds and you try and turn too quickly, that you can kind of lose control of the vehicle. So wouldn't the plane do
well? The whole track is about 3.5 kilometers long. So you do have stretches. It is banked.
Right.
You have a bank.
Oh, it's banked.
But you know what the issue is that, you know, you have to land into, essentially you want to land into wind and take off into wind.
Yeah.
This at least gives you the opportunity so you don't have to deal with those crazy crosswind situations that you often feel when you're on the when you're landing in an aircraft. Also, the environmental impact of this. Just think about the footprint. And then also, the way that the planes take off, for those that live near airports and the noise, I mean, they could land or take off basically in any direction. They wouldn't have to follow necessarily a straight plan.
Oh, you're right.
To come out and turn out in the exact same form they do every time.
Yeah. As the pilot on the panel, how do you feel about this?
I think it's an interesting concept. I don't know. I think it would be very strange to feel like you're pressed up against the person beside you as you're, like, making your way around. You get to know your neighbors pretty well.
I was speaking to a member of parliament a few years ago who had to make a trip to Afghanistan, and he was telling me that in his descent to land, they were doing a circular descent because apparently it's safer in case there might be any enemy fire. So it is a practice. This notion of going in circles is a practice. I assumed it was for descent and then you would land normally. But maybe this can go all the way to taxiing and landing.